The Montville Mustangs finished last year 15-7, tied for fifth in the America Division, but captured the North One Group 3 sectional title and opened some eyes at the groups in Toms River. Returning nearly his entire lineup, head coach John Cripp understands that while expectations are high, the preparation will remain the same.
And we're doing what we do like every year. You know, we come in, we work hard, we have, you know, AM practice in the morning, just for like a half hour, get a little cardio in, some workout. And after school, you know, the kids are working hard. We have a good group of seniors that, you know, good leaders and pretty much dictating the pace of practices.
One of those seniors is Michael Conrad, who finished last year 32-11. He's been working on a set of goals for the squad and feels if they work hard in the room, they can achieve everything this season.
I mean, I think all of us seniors, as like collectively, we all have goals, especially with the coaches, or not only just for ourselves because we have such a good class, but also for the team. We were so close to winning groups last year, so that's one of our big goals. And then winning a bunch of tournaments as a team too is pretty important to us. We've been coming in early in the morning for the last 2 weeks now, and we've been working hard in the afternoon every day to get ready for the season. And we had a couple issues with like a bunch of kids in weight classes, and we had to sit down and really figure that out as a team. And we have spread everyone out, so now we have a stronger lineup in general. And I think that's really going to help us achieve our goals that we set.
In addition to Conrad, seniors Brandon Teresa, Alex Garcia, and Noah Fox should be key contributors for this team. I really like this Montville team. If they can stay healthy, I think they have a successful year. The one key I see is the weight. If they can get their best hammers separated, I think they'll be solid. However, if they're all bunched up, it might be tough to get everyone in the lineup, costing the team as a whole. When all is said and done, I think they'll figure it out and finish the season well above 500, capture the North One Group 3 sectional title, and win their Group 3 championship for the first time ever in school history. As far as the America Division, I look for them to finish third. For GardenStateHSWrestling.com, Donald J. Brower, reporting.